Now guys, to download your videos by Wi-Fi through the Cheeky Go app, that's simple. Go to settings, download, there you got how to download the app. And this is the Wi-Fi for Cheeky. Download, you have to put that one on. Then we say connect. There we got the Cheeky hotspot connecting. Confirm, authorized. Yes, yes. Please do not exit this page during the download process. Okay, maybe this. Yes, oh guys, it's a bit hidden. Let's say I want to download this one and this one. Over here, download, see, hop. And now it's on my phone, local album. Now let's see. Here and here we got, yes, wow, it's a very short video. So, no problem. So guys, that's how easy it is with the Cheeky device. Put this out to download your videos. Easy as hell. We have this, and then over here we have the cameras, the third button. And the last button shuts everything out. I personally don't like that flashing red LED. But the Cheeky help desk say it's for safety, that you always know that your cameras are running. But I think driving in the dark on your motorcycle, a red blinking LED is gonna be annoying. What I asked them is, hey, can you make a switch in the software? So I can decide for myself if I want that blinking LED on or off. But yeah, they would think about it, I think. So guys, that was my video, short one, how you can download your video files from the front and the rear camera onto your phone by Wi-Fi. So no hassle with cables or getting the SD card out and getting it to your computer and all that stuff. No, it's totally wireless. And it works. When you know how, that's why I made the video. And it's easy as hell. It's so simple. Even, let's see. Well. And I hope you enjoyed this video too. And if you do, please consider a subscription. I would really appreciate that. And give me thumbs up. So the YouTube algorithm thinks, oh my god, Old Mechanic has made another great video. Let's push it all the way up in the ranking. Yeah. And as always, Old Mechanic.